guys, and today we got sent this box, and it's from Inner Rainbow Project, and I think it's so we can be better about ourselves, and I'm just gonna get right into this. So it has this star wrapping paper that it comes with. Okay. I'm gonna do this first. So this is my mood ring. So it's kind of like a mood ring, but it's this. So it says when I'm anxious, I will write down what I am anxious, or when I'm angry, what can I do when I'm angry? When I'm jealous, when I'm embarrassed, when I'm sad, when I'm lonely, and then you get to choose your own. You get two that you can choose your own. So I think this is gonna be a really good. Okay. So I'm gonna choose these now. So this book comes with it and it tells you what chakra it is. And so these cards connect with the chakras. So on the back, they all look the same. They're galaxy. So it will say the cards that are red. So I would find all the red cards, which I have. So there's three red cards. And it says these little quotes on it. It says, love your body. This one says, love your body. Connect with your roots, and you are safe in protected.
I'm coming in to help Samantha out because I think this is actually something really cool that moms and daughters can do together, and I love yoga, and I just came back from a yoga retreat. And we did all things about chakra. So I'm really excited that Samantha got these because
That's where I was looking to know how to spell the words.
So I'm really looking forward to going through with all these and teaching her about the different chakras and how we can use that to empower ourselves. So what is great about these cards is they each have a chakra girl that's connected with it. So the green card, her name is Anna. And the green shows you that it's self-love, kindness, and gratitude. The spirit animal is a wolf. Is there a spirit animal there? Where's the spirit animal? And the element is air. The crystal is jade. And the essential oils that go with that is rose. So if we're feeling kind of like down and sad, we can look at the green cards and look at gratitude. And so what does that say? Be grateful.
Grateful. Spirit.
Spread kindness.
And love yourself.
So these are just positive affirmations that Samantha can go through when she's feeling kind of down. And these.
I'll say that.
All right.
Okay. So I think my mom is gonna love these the best.
Well, I think it's nice to have some self-care and self-love and to, you know, have something to remind us to love our bodies and to be kind and to be grateful. Sometimes we just need a little reminder.
Okay, so I think I'll just save that for last.
Okay.
So we got these bracelets and it says things on it. It says, let your true self shine. And this one says,
and then it says Chakra Girls.
Yeah.
Yep.
So there's three of these. And yeah, I saved the best for last for my mom. So I got these. These are yoga cards. And she loves yoga. So we just got this. And then how to use your cards.
So what I love about these is yoga can be a little intimidating. So people are like, I don't know how to do yoga. I'm not sure what to do. This is great. Show them this card.
It says index of poses.
So each one of the poses go with a different chakra. So you can see let's say we're needing some grounding and security, we would take the red cards out, and it tells us to do child's pose, frog pose, mountain pose, and tree pose.
It doesn't
so go like, to the red cards.
Oh, and it also okay. has these red cards.
And they go yeah. with the chakra show girls.
Them. Show them.
Okay. So this shows grounding and security. And it tells you how to do each pose. There. So
I wanna do
so pick the order that you want to do it.
Okay. I'm saving this one for last.
Okay. So you want to show them on the bed?
Sure.
I don't think I can fit up there. But you can do yoga anywhere. Anywhere you feel comfortable.
Here.
So.
I mix them up.
Okay. So Samantha, let's do frog pose. Do frog pose.
No, I'll save that one for last.
Okay.
Mountain pose.
Mountain pose. So mountain pose, we're going to stand really straight. We're going to put our hands in front of us, palms
hold
forward.
Down. Hold the phone because okay. I'm too tall.
There we go. So feet together slightly, palms forward. Take a deep breath. Ah, it's a very strong pose. Okay,
no.
Next, do okay. child's pose. Child's pose is great because it grounds you to the earth. You are bowing into yourself, giving yourself self-love, and they can see the child's pose. Okay, Samantha, what about tree pose?
Wait.
Tree pose. This is going to be hard on the...
Child pose?
On the mattress.
Ready?
Ready? Go into tree pose.
Oh!
Very good.
Oh, I mean,
your top of your body is cut off. And let's go to frog pose.
Oh, we used to do this a lot.
Yeah.
I'm gonna do yellow. Yellow's good though.
You wanna do
good.
Yellow?
Yellow's good.
Okay.
Yellow's
good. So yellow is confident and strength.
What is it?
So we have warrior two, warrior three, warrior one, and chair pose. So do warrior one. Arms up, do a lunge. Perfect. Yeah. Now go to warrior two. Other way. Yeah, there you go. Bend that leg straight. Strong arms, strong arms.
How do you
like a T. Like a T. Other way. Look at me. There you go. Strong, strong, strong. And then warrior three. You're going to have to pick up your back leg.
Oh, you do this a lot.
Yeah.
Oh, no.
And then chair pose. Chair pose is a hard one.
No, we do that a lot because
do you?
In gymnastics.
Okay. Chair pose. Awesome. So those are for confident and strength. So these cards, I think we're gonna have a lot of fun with. And I love that if Samantha's really needing some peace and calm,
nope.
we can say downward dog, seated forward fold. So we just really want to thank the Inner Rainbow Project. I think it's a really great...
Thank you!
It's a really great site, too. You can go online to their website, Inner Rainbow Project, and it has a lot of ideas on there. It talks a lot about girl empowerment and, you know, how mothers and daughters can come together and do something that's positive. So what do you say?
Thank you.
And bye.
Bye. Subscribe.